Welcome back. Just gotta get up here. Alright, we got our new home here. And gotta explore it. I think before I do that, I'm gonna thought he was gonna fart. Gonna park this properly.
Things really are going our way, aren't they?
Wonder. I got four spots. I wasn't gonna park there, but gonna have to run up and get that other car and nine zombies. Eight zombies. Car that we want. Holy crap. So we just lost that, which is fine. Still get this place. All bikes were sent to Oregon, so don't ask, Rosie.
Go on.
Yeah. I guess I lost a mission. Let's store this. And oh, I left that.
All this weight's gonna slow me down. Another supply run in the books.
I don't think she has any. What? I didn't load a clip. Repair. All right. I need that for sure. Just beds. Well, we definitely want to build that. If I can't.
Yeah, I don't think so. Yep.
All that hard work pays off.
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Alright, who do we want for a leader? Roe or Tyler? Probably Roe. But I don't know how to promote her. We got trouble. So we got our own trailer park here. Oh shit. I gotta hit him in the head.
Hello, survivors. This is Nigel Meredith again. As you know, we in Red Talon are working day and night to restore this nation's infrastructure. Until that's done, we need all of you to stay strong out there. Do not despair. Red Talon has not forgotten you.
If Red Talon had a better transmitter, we might hear him.
Let's see if I can just sneak up on him and get him from the back. What the frick?
Can't do it.
That did not go well.
I need a break.
Crap. Well. That didn't go good.
I'm on my last legs here.
Three.
There were lots of rules in the old world that don't matter much now.
Might as well loot this place.
And he's hoping for more. Where am I going to put that?
I don't know.
Go on.
Give some of this crap to her. £10.
So what do folks think about sharing some stuff with the neighbors?
I hope these new friends aren't just gonna be a bunch of freeloaders.
Them out.
With some gas. Well, I wonder if we can take that little tyke's car. That'd be cool.
All this weight's gonna slow me down.
Yep.
I miss getting new clothes. Nothing fancy, just clean.
Dang, wish we could drive that. Why are those zombies up on the roof? Oh, that's my people.
Staying out of trouble?
Sure. Alright, let's unload and then I'm gonna switch characters. He needs a break. We're gonna break all our windows out. Gonna take her. Yeah, switch.
Can't leave that on the back burner.
Huh.
I can't get help. Alright, well. Holy crap, he's way down there. Shit. Alright, well, guess what? I'm gonna get that first. Take that with. Get our stuff. Alright, so she's got the big backpack. Want that. I need more crossbows, jeez. Wonder if I need to bring gas. I better just in case. I guess she can come with.
Go on.
Right behind you.
Oh no.
Shoot.
Don't want to do that. Gonna have to trade her stuff.
Oof. That freak gives me the willies.
I can't carry that much.
If I should take that or not.
Go on.
I better give her a weapon. I don't know if she'll equip it though. That's a problem. And I can't switch to her, so. I'll give her. I'll give her that.
Go on.
Good. I didn't know if you could equip their stuff for him. Holy frick. Look at that. I'm gonna have to take them out, because holy sh... I don't want him attacking the camp. Crap. One. Two. Three. For that big fat sucker.
Watch out, floater cloud!
So that's what I must have walked into by that screamer. Holy shit. Oh my god. There's 12 of them.
Oh,
little too high. I don't want them turning around and hitting the camp or the base. Wait a minute, that's our truck, are you kidding me? Thought you said it was in good condition. Shit. Well, maybe I can find a toolkit here. Yikes. Could be a toolkit here. Nothing here. Damn it. Well, I'll worry about that later. Guess we're going on foot.
Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Yep. Holy shit. I guess I'll come down to that bridge and cross there.
Sometimes I forget how beautiful the world can still be.
Oops, that wasn't smart. I don't even know if we can.
I wonder if anybody's home. I mean, other than Z's.
Curveballs. Yeah. Curveballs are randomly occurring events which contain world-changing effects. These events will be recorded in your curveball menu. When a curveball becomes active, its effects will be visible and you'll need to adapt your playstyle to combat these mysterious events. Whether you tackle them head-on or try to avoid them, a timed curveball will eventually end, but another one may appear any time. Right. Well, I think we've already encountered at least one of them. Maybe not. I'm not going in there. I gotta get to that other house. Man, that's... way down there. Let's go there if I can get to it. Can do some scouting while we're heading there.
Oh.
This is getting lighter out. You all. What's this? Purple-eyed? Yeah.
Well, looky here.
I might be carrying too much here.
Nothing to turn your nose up at.
Go on.
Maybe I can get a car. Don't look like it.
You think you're getting up? I'm gonna avoid them. Why don't you rethink that?
Oh, they're playing. Well, if I knew that truck was gonna be crap, I would've drove something different. I figured I could just get that and drive it. Crap, I didn't do that tower. I'll get it on the way back, if I remember. Screamer. Guess I got my bolt back. Didn't want to shoot it because of that. Figured I'd lose it. Oh. I just want to avoid those purple dudes. Alright, so those curve balls, I suppose none of them are good. Probably all bad things. Oh shit. Four. Damn it. Maybe I can. Want to avoid them.
That looks like the right place to search.
Huh.
I hope she's alive. This place is probably full of zombies.
Hey, anyone in here?
Get a base.
Seems all settled now.
I'm gonna. Oh, I heard somebody. Maybe they're.
All right, we got a new outpost ready for business. And you shall receive.
Sweet. Alright,
go on.
I'm gonna lighten her load a little.
Well, that's pretty heavy.
Just perfect.
Okay.
Sweet.
I found one of my aunt's prepper plans. It's in code, but if I decipher it, maybe I can figure out where she went.
I wanna give her this.
And where am I supposed to put it?
Up your butt. No damn.
I sure hope the air ain't contagious around here.
Let's do my store, all that. I wonder if I'm supposed to read that. Nope, can't do nothing with it.
That's it for those.
I'm gonna get some bolts.
Shoot.
I'll give these to Sid.
Go on.
What did I do? Maybe I didn't pick it up.
That's gonna slow me down.
I gotta give her that.
All right, I've poked through the place.
Ooh. That's good.
Nothing but crap.
Shoot.
Here, take this. Wish I had a vehicle here. Well, let's see. Ah, there's way back there. Guess we're going there. Lord. There they are, too. I'm not gonna mess with them. Unless I have to.
Hmm.
Maybe I'll get some plague samples. Gotta have five. I think I got five or six. Oh.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
Oh.
Seems quiet enough, but that won't last with the play card basically next door.
I wonder if I should mess with this or not.
Better than a slap in the face.
Well, that's pretty heavy.
The fireworks? No, I'm not gonna loot this place, because I don't want to weigh myself down. I'll just keep going this way. I better not run. Damn it. I hate when I do that. Let go.
Don't this beat off?
Did she say beat off? Oh crap. Freaking screamer too.
Got a whole mess of zombies up there.
Yet. I wonder if I could hit that sucker. Damn it.
There might still be a few horses left in that baby.
I'm going over there. Unless it sends me in a different direction, but...
Oh, yeah. Now tell me that still runs.
Another one.
Yep, nothing more to see here.
Wait. Gotta get that screamer. I don't know if they can sense me up here or not. Shit. I have a feeling they can't. Here. Why are you down there? I wish you wouldn't have went down there. Damn it. Oh my god. Seriously? Go down.
That's it for those.
Shoot. Shoot.
Oh my god. Get off my damn bolt. God dang it. That screamer should have like 50 bolts in him. That's how much I missed. Alright, I'm gonna go for one of the cars, so... That's destroyed. That might be my best bet, far. I'm gonna do it, cause... There's places on the way.
Yep. This is plague territory, all right.
Yep. I already know that. Let's go up here. Whoa. Got a sample. I'm gonna give her some of my inventory. Okay. I wonder if I should try to clear that plague heart. Loader. I wish it wouldn't do that. Oh boy. Good.
Well.
Gotta hit this bloater. These are close to the car. Get to the screamer. I'm kind of thinking I want to go get that plague heart.
Got one of those loudmouth zombies here.
Must be that truck.
That place is bound to be full of loot.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, but where is it? Oh my god, there's two of them. I don't know about two. I don't have any explosives on me. Do I? No. What is that?
Gonna need to break out the heavy artillery on this freak.
Is that a juggernaut? Might be. I don't have... Yep. Never saw one of them before.
Oh, you ferals think you're so quick.
Oh shit, ferals? I need to get this truck and get the hell out of here.
Heads up, I see a plague zombie out there.
Alright, where am I going? Drop area. Where's that at? Understand where that is. I got holy crap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 plague hearts on this map. Oh, there's a drop. Let's go there.
Trouble's close, but it doesn't know we're here.
What happened? Lost my game. Crap. I'd have to fix this. Why is it doing that? with the game. I hope I didn't lose too much. Find out. That sucks. Couldn't do that. Feeling bored? Try changing a survivor's outfit. Give them a jaunty new something. The stragglers.
I have another task for you. Details forthcoming.
Day four. All right, well. Guess we're not that far off.
Z's nearby.
Oops. Crap. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there.
A proposal I have. In person would be best.
Found a broker. Ooh. Assault rifle.
Well, that's pretty heavy.
What the frick? I didn't know I was gonna do that. Damn. Scared the crap out of me. Nope. Put it on that. Advanced break. Let's store that.
I hear lots of people bad-mouthing the army, calling them cowards. The army I know, the soldiers I served with, they would never just leave people behind. But until we understand what really happened, know that Red Talon is here for you. Look, I don't buy it. I know the army's still out there.
Back on the road. Well, this thing ain't quiet.
Shall we?
Sure. We can talk.
Hello?
Ash Beaumont.
Allow me to explain the situation.
The bounty broker offers rare gear in exchange for completing bounties. After you accept the bounty, your progress is tracked visibly on the screen. Complete the bounty to unlock a free item and gain the option to purchase more. Okay.
Hello there. I have many bounties available. Please, take a look.
What's this? Skeleton hoodie. Do one of these.
I wish you the best of luck on this.
No. Already zombies kill the vehicles. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Juggernaut mask, that'd be cool. Welding helmet. That'd be cool.
Be careful going about this one.
Six juggernauts killed. I don't know if I'm ready for that. Shotgun. 8 pounds. Ooh, barbed wire bat, that'd be cool.
Be careful going about this one.
Do I have a scope?
An excellent choice.
I could probably do that. I wonder if it has to be with a pistol or just anything.
Take care.
Try that. That's pretty cool.
Well, hey now. Here's a friendly face.
Hello out there. My name is Ray Santos. You don't know me, but I'd
you
like you to become my
me.
Neighbor. Here in Trumbull Valley, we're looking for good folks willing to work hard to rebuild this land.
You son
if that
of a...
sounds like you, then I suggest you pack up your stuff and join us here.
That's one.
There's plenty to live for in Trumbull Valley.
All right, we're guests here, so everyone be on their best behavior.
That's terrific.
Now let's see. That's the old farm shed. I'm about to... that connects.
Yep. This is plague territory, all right.
If I should. Kind of thinking I shouldn't drive that close to that heart. I might leave this truck. As much as I hate to.
Gotta keep my hands busy somehow, right?
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
If you ask me, that's a bad call.
What? Oh, you want them to just sit and rob us? Alright, we're gonna go up that way. I didn't know there was three of them. Damn it. They dropped a heart. Not a heart. Sample. Oh crap. Over this way. Gonna try to get to that sign, but I gotta be very careful. I think I'm just gonna go to the heart, screw it. Holy crap. Kind of nervous.
Shoot.
Crap. Holy shit.
Down, honey.
Phew, it sure stinks in here.
Oh boy. Wish I had a grenade.
Ah, can't complain.
What if it's up or down? Eggs.
Bad.
I'll wait. I was hoping for an explosive.
I need a break.
I'm empty.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It's hurting. Just gotta keep it.
Thank you. I got lucky. How did I not get credit for that?
I might be caring too much here.
Yeah, sure I am.
I feel terrible. Where's
Me
the doctor?
Too. I'm at the...
Go on.
Rabbit.
Go on.
I'm gonna have to get her back. Otherwise, I'm gonna lose her. Crap.
Go on.
She's full. I could give her that, but that ain't gonna help.
Now, where am I gonna put that?
Up your butt.
No more of that.
Not that toolkit. Holy shit. I don't think I can carry that. Yeah, I can.
Take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
Well, holy shit. I'm in no condition for that. I gotta go the other way. This other truck, anyways. Well, I don't know what the best way is. I guess this way. It's longer, but I don't wake up the plague heart. I shouldn't.
Mm-hmm.
it, Screamer.
Seems quiet enough, but that won't last with the play card basically next door.
That's terrific.
Crap. I'm gonna have to drive right by it if I go that way.
Sound.
I want to stop and talk to these guys. Aiming too low. Damn it. Gotta check this out.
You're always welcome around here, my friend.
Oh, hey.
Kinda wonder if we should recruit him.
Got anything good?
Sounds like a plan. Hey, how's
it going?
I think
I'm gonna recruit him.
You seem like an okay sort. Why don't you take up with us instead of staying here?
Good to see you.
You seem like an okay sort. Why don't you take up with us instead of staying here?
Let's just do it.
Ah, can't complain.
I don't really want to take a six slot. I gotta get her back and healed. I don't need her dying on me.
I'm sicker than sick.
I need
a doctor.
Oh no.
people. Let's keep it up.
I'm headed out for a little bit.
All right, gotta get her healing.
This stuff should make our lives a little easier.
I need some meds and a good sleep.
If only I had room for it.
Oh, crap. Tons of seeds. I got four meds now. I need to hit that medical place.
Yeah, hi.
This should fix you right up. Just hang in there a little longer.
Let's give it a try.
Euthanizer.
I'm back on my feet and ready to get back to work.
You need a break.
Hang in there, okay?
All right, let's see. Need to talk to Rosa. Rosa, hero. Needs a rest. Oh, I'm gonna switch to Tyler because. Oh, crap. Well, let's go. Maybe we can get this over.
You know, it's getting kind of crowded around here.
Oh, don't be a bitch. We need more people.
All right, listen. We need to toughen up or we're all dead.
Okay.
If we had access to water, this place would be perfect.
Damn. I don't know how we're gonna get water. It's good water. That's probably the next part I should kill. Crap. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to go there and talk to him, but I think I'm gonna do that next time.
We need someone out front taking the lead.
Yeah, bye. Can't seem to do that yet. Alright, I'm gonna stop here before I do any more damage. Oh, that was pretty fun. That last heart didn't go real smooth, but I tried. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, hit that like and subscribe. And leave a comment. Don't hurt. Don't take that long. So, I hope to see you back next time. And until I see you again, take care of yourself. Bye.